Huge crowd fight breaks out during Tyson Fury's comeback bout, distracting former heavyweight champ. A huge fight broke out in the crowd at the Manchester Arena on Saturday night during Tyson Fury's highly anticipated comeback bout against Sefer Seferi. The former heavyweight champion found himself distracted and briefly watching the crowd trouble as fans clashed just outside the ring during the second round. The 29-year-old appeared amused by the incident and smiled as he looked on over the ropes. Fury's fight continued, but there was a brief moment of uncertainty as both boxers seemed visibly distracted by what was happening on the arena floor. The bell rang to signify the end of the second round, and Fury walked over to the edge of the ring to take a closer look. As the third round started, the crowd trouble was still going on, but both boxers focused on the job at hand. Fan footage uploaded to Twitter shows the shocking extent of the brawl. As many as 8 spectators were captured throwing punches as Fury fought on in the background. Eventually, the crowd trouble was handled midway during round 3. Fury went on to win the bout after Seferi's camp pulled him out in the 4th round. "It felt fantastic, thank you to the fans, Manchester, you're beautiful," Fury told BT Sport after victory. "It meant miracles to me. Sefer is a tough guy, he's quite awkward, I wanted to have a fight with him. Congratulations to Sefer, God bless him. It was like on my debut, thank you to Frank Warren and all the media, it's been a long time after the time out of the ring. I wasn't in a rush, when I was ready, they pulled him out, I'm sure Frank will keep me busy and the opponents will increase in quality. I'll have a world title by the end of the year. That's a promise."